is hope always about. Now for a second chance.